Hello everyone, my name is Duncan and welcome back to this war of mine. I hope you're all doing a wonderful day because things in this game currently, I believe, aren't going that great. Yes, for far as I know, at least as far as I remember, because it's been 2 weeks since I launched again and recorded, we lost someone, he got annihilated, I believe. So yes, that was fun. And besides that, I believe everyone is currently in the middle of a bloody depression. So yes, as all of that is going on, I would like to explain why there wasn't a video, or at least a This War of Mine video, last week. And the reason for that is actually quite simple. I forgot. I just completely forgot to do it. I was so busy with the Stonehenge episode and all the things that I completely forgot to record this. So yes, here we are. As you can see, Roman has died while looking for supplies. He, as far as I remember correctly, got shot and completely annihilated. Yes, so we have, what do we have? We got Bruno, who is severely ill, slightly wounded, depressed, and very tired. And we have you, who appears to be broken, which is fun. So what we're going to do is actually, can we just go in and make two meals? We require... let's make just one of these. We need two. Okay, let's make two of these. And let's make two sets of, like, food, so we can actually feed everyone. Because it's one, we don't need to feed them now, but since they're very ill, it might be better to actually go in and feed them. At least, that's what I would say. Okay, let's make some of this. Hopefully this will actually do some things. Because I'm actually not entirely sure how am I going to survive this, like, this entire game at this point. Because this will not end well. Though, it is getting warmer again, which is great, to say the least. So you can eat. We do have more than enough food, which isn't an issue. We just need, like, medical supplies. Now, you're just very tired. Just give me a moment to get upstairs. So we can get around and feed that dude. And then we can go and, you know, sleep some. Hopefully without dying, because... By the looks of it, I think we may actually... Yeah, I don't think this is going to end well for us, like, at all. I think we will die. But then again, we have survived for a bit over 34 days. We have survived for currently 34 days. And who knows how much longer that will be. Okay, so you. Oh, dear lord. Why would you tear up? Okay, so we actually have to go and send someone in. Like, we actually have to go and send someone in to go and... yeah. Get supplies, mainly, you know, that. There we go. Let's talk with you. What in the heavens are you doing? Alright, I suppose that's one way of doing it. Okay, let's see if we can talk them a bit. See if we can get them a bit less depressed and broken. Because it will not end well if we don't do that. Like, that will be really, really bad. I mean, there's just two of us are left. And the only guy that is still, that I have from the start is Bruno. For the rest, everyone, by the looks of it at least, died. Okay, so... You go to bed. I said... Oh, god damn it. I can't... Okay, so let's just check what's in here. Fresh vegetables are coming, a rare commodity in Bogoran. Okay. The price will gradually be rising according to our analyst. Well, I mean, let's be fair, we can't even get them. Well, you just need to sleep. Recover. Like, you I can't even control. Like, that's so bad. Let's just go and end the day and see what we can do overnight. So you... Oh. Okay, so you can scavenge, but you are, like, severely ill. So I want everyone to just sleep. And there is very little I can do. I literally nothing I can do. At this point. Because he is ill and wounded, and the other one is broken. And is also severely ill. Let's see if, like, a bit of better, a bit of night rest can do something to help him with the illness. Oh, we've been raided. So, someone tried to rob us and it was a band of hardened robbers, but it didn't do much harm. We had some weapons, but not for everyone. Marin and Bruno were wounded, and the attackers took a few things. They stole one piece of meat and one component. Okay. Yeah, no, we have some, yes. This is an issue. Like, you... They're both... Oh, god damn. They're both broken. Like, there's nothing I can do here. Like, I can't even move them at this point. Like, I just have to end the day and watch them slowly starve to death. Like, look at this. They're both broken. What do I do against it? There's nothing I can do. Just stay, I suppose. Day 36, the outbreak of crime. Oh, dear Lord. Marin has left the shelter. Uh-oh. Well, that's just Bruno left then. I like how he, like, changed bed as well. So he's currently now alone. He's hungry, terminally ill, wounded, and depressed. And there is fuck all I can do about it. Like, I can't... Oh, I can move him. I can move him, yes! Oh, be grateful. Okay. I need to make... heating things. I need to make food. Like, he needs to be well fed at this point. He needs food. And he needs bed rest a lot. So he's gonna just go out. He's gonna make some food. He's going to make some... No. You're gonna make it. He's gonna make it one way or another. Okay. So we're here. Let's do this. Let's get... like 10. Let's make all of that. Hopefully as greatly as I possibly can. At least Bruno isn't broken. I can at least do things again. I don't have to just sit here and watch them starve to death. Or whatever illness they have. Probably AIDS or something. I don't know. Someone's at the door. Alright. Let's just go quickly over there. Well, I say quickly. I'm like literally just... almost crawling over there at this point. Let's open the door. Sure, let's try it. Please tell me you've got at least some medicine. Like, I need medicine. Okay, we have... bandages. But most importantly, they have this. And this. Like, those are the things I desperately need almost of them, more than anything. And some cigarettes. I mean... I need the house, I suppose. So what can I give them? I can definitely give them, like, some shells. Like ammo parts. Yes, let's see. I mean, we do actually have a shotgun, surprisingly. We just don't have any bullets left. So what I'm going to give you are a few... How many can I give you, actually? 20 of those. 15 of those, I suppose. Med ingredients. Sure, let's give that. I mean, we need this stuff, like, desperately. Then some... Okay, so let's go with this. Let's make this a deal. Let's go inside. Like, we got medicine now. We can actually do something about the illness and the wounds. Let's do that first. Let's get this for the wounds. Man, this guy actually may have saved me. Like, may have saved Bruno here. Okay. Then we need this one, I think. Like, some pills. There we go, you're on meds. So let's go and grab this. Like, just keep on making... Oh, Jesus. The game was not enjoying that for a moment. I don't know why I did that. Just dropped down to, like, 10 FPS for some reason. But it's fine now. Okay, let's go and finish this as, well, as good as we possibly can. Like, this dude over here may have saved me. If possible, I would like him inside my house. Like, yo. Now, you're gonna be fine. Don't worry about it. Okay, so I actually also, like, very severely need bullets. Especially for a shotgun. I just need bullets. Also, I don't know why my game is lagging so much. Like, what have I done to deserve this? Alright, that's weird. That's very weird. Okay, this is the last one. You may actually see it a bit, like, in-game. I don't know why it does that. Alright. This. We need meat and we need water. We have none of that. Great. Then we're just gonna eat this. Alright, so let's get something to eat quickly. Hopefully it will be fine. There we go, so yeah. He ate, he's not hungry anymore, which is actually pretty great. So let's crawl up, let's get back into bed, let's heat up like the house with the... whatever it's called, the heater. I don't know what it's called in English, honestly. And hopefully we will get around to doing a few things, well, right. Let's go up. So cold, the pain, you need a doctor. I know, but there ain't no doctors here. So, let's put all of that in there. That's sick, so it should be a lot warmer in here now. And let's just go and lay in bed. And just end the day, because there's literally nothing else I want to do. Because he just needs as much. Like, you're just gonna sleep, mate. Just stay. Let's just stay in. We're gonna sleep. Crime is apparently still a thing. Okay, so the night was calm, apart from the echo of distant shots. Let's hope it won't get any worse. Okay, now he's severely ill. And hungry again. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna go downstairs again. And we're gonna put some meds on him. And basically make him eat a few things. Because it's definitely, like, it's already warm in here now. It's 24 degrees. I managed somehow to survive the winter, at least. Yeah, I know, mate. Come on, Bruno, you can do it. I say we managed to survive the winter. One of us did. Like, I believe at some point there were four of us, if I'm correct. And of those four, currently one is left. Okay, let's get this. You're too sick for those. God damn it. Okay. Eat some. At least he's trying to. Alright. Aha! Now he can move again. Actually, he can move fast again. So, I don't have any meds at the moment. So he's just gonna lay in bed again and hopefully get at least a bit better. Let's get this. Let's lay in bed. He's recovering. Let's end the day and see what we will get. He's severely ill, still slightly wounded, and I want him to sleep is the issue. Like, I want him to sleep at least one more night to see what happens. And after that, we have to go out and try and get something at least. Day 38. Let's see what we got. The night was calm. He is still severely sick. He's still slightly wounded. He's recovering, though. And he's slightly hungry. So let's get him something to eat. Like, he really has to eat. Like, of all the things, he has to eat. Otherwise, he's going to move way too damn slow. And then I want him to get even sicker than he currently is. Like, he actually... I may have to go out with him. To go and buy meds somewhere. Which is an issue. Yeah, you're fine. Oh, God, just don't drop off the stairs. There we go. Alright, let's go in here. Very slowly, let's have him something to eat. I really wish I could use those pills now. This one? Alright. So, he finally ate. Which means we can probably... I don't know if anyone is going to show up or not. That's my issue now. Like, is anyone going to show up or are they just going to stand there doing nothing? Oh, yep. Someone's about to show up. Aha. Let's open you up. Let's get some meds. What's up, mate? Oh, you've got so many things. I need those. And I need those. And I need those. Nice. Okay. What can we trade for this? I prefer not to trade any food. We may actually have to here. So. Okay, so we can actually sell our shotgun here if we want to. We don't have any gun parts, though. We can make a new one. So that's an issue. I probably should have, like, branded it into making moonshine or something. At least anything that can allow me to, you know, sell things. Okay, so these are the things, like, they want to sell. The filter, I can probably make more of those. Interesting, nothing special. That's literally all my food. Like, I'm just currently looking around. So, that's a weapon part, a broken pistol. There we go. So, deal with this. Like, I really, that's not the deal I like, but I kind of have to at this point. So, let's get this. Mate, I literally just opened the door to you. Calm down. Alright, then we need this one. You already ate, that's great. We're gonna sleep one more night. And once basically this night is done, we actually have to go out because we're running out of supplies, like, severely. Like, this dude is not having a great time. Let's sleep. Alright. Let's end the day. And let's have him just sleep, like, one more night. I know it's not the, probably the best thing to do, but just sleep one more night and see if we can heal just a tiny bit more. Just a tiny bit. So let's see, we've been raided, they took... Shit. Okay, so someone tried to rob us, they had guns and were trying to kill us, so they put up a fight and did some harm. Thankfully, we were all armed, Bruno was wounded and the attackers took a lot of our stuff. We put more people on guard, I think they stole all of that. Okay, so I do not like the fact that they stole my meds. They actually stole literally everything down there, that's an issue. Alright. Actually, let's go up and let's see what's on the radio. He's maybe hungry, but he's not, like, stuff anymore. So, let's see what we have. We have a very loud, bloody radio who's tuning and trying to generate probably some sort of news thing. Ah. Jesus Christ. Okay, so I didn't know we can actually do this. Ah, some classical music. Okay, some music. Like, there is something here. Helicopters. So, getting fresh federal programs has become okay. So, thermodynamics fall into the hands of military or the rebels. Okay. Alright, so that's not really much there. Okay, let's see. Let's just wait a small moment, see if we can find anyone at least. To, well, that may actually sell things, see what we have. But also, let's just get some water. Oh, we need filters for that, don't we? What do we need for a filter? We require a, not much. We just need one filter, though. That's an issue. It requires a lot of stuff. We don't have a lot anymore. They took a lot of our stuff. That's an issue. Okay, so I don't think he's gonna come today, so I'm just gonna... On... Bloody... These controls. Alright. Let's go up. Slay in bed. Over here. No, don't fucking break it. God damn it. Okay. Just lay down. Let's just end the day. You guys are gonna take as much bed rest as you possibly can. And we have to go out. So, what we're gonna do, we're gonna go to a place... So, lots of food, lots of meds, huge amount of weapons, and danger. Okay. Central Square. Some food, huge amount of weapons, and caution. They're taking this toll in this area, but there's a marketplace where people come to barter. We might be able to get the stuff we need, provided we have something to trade. Okay. And then we have to go to the military outpost. The Central Square is definitely some place we can go to. That's absolutely a place we can move to... And try and trade. But the thing is, I don't think we have enough to trade anymore. I think we lost too much shit, especially in the last raid. So the military outpost is probably the best bet. Though also the most dangerous one, because I'm both hungry, sick, wounded, and depressed. What do we have here? So that's the hotel. Lots of food, some tools, lots of meds, huge amount of weapons. It's a local open travel agency. Presently occupied by some armed fucks. Alright. Nothing there. Some meds and some parts. Nothing left. Semi-detached house. Also danger. Danger. Empty. Few meds. Nothing special. Like, then we have some tool. Danger. Small apartment building. I tried to get in there a few times, I believe. Yeah, I did. So we've got the shelled school. So we have the deck. What the hell is this? The inhabited by the homeless and since long before the war, they have always been struggling with the lack of food and might not survive the reasons of shortage. There shouldn't be a threat and we could find some useful things there, so you can find actually weapons there. Let's go there then. Like, let's bring this thing. Let's go and scavenge. We may not be able to find food or meds this night, but we may be able to find weapons. Which is probably the better... probably don't want to do that. Let's go upstairs first. See if we can find something. That was not entirely necessarily, but sure, I'll take it. No, come on. Let's start looking through this. Alright, so it's not great, but it's not bad either. Oh, goddamn. I don't have a soul for that. That's an issue. See what we have in here. Take all of that. I mean, I'm just grabbing everything and then later on I can decide what do I want to bring and what do I not want to bring. Let's say, dearest Marcia, from the shelter among the homeless, I'm no longer a teacher or an artist. I'm one of them now. There is not much food, so some of my friends already left us, but do not be worried. I too will seek more appropriate refuge as soon as I finish my painting. Alright. Let's rumble through this. I mean, it's supposed to be better than nothing. What do we have here? Is it a painting? Someone probably painted this picture recently. Wow. There are rich-looking people sitting together in a littered ruined building. A metaphor of sorts, I believe. Okay. Let's get down. Stop, mate. Don't you worry about the thing. There's nothing in here. God damn it. Ooh. That's not... Okay. I have completely forgot how to use combat in this game. That guy has a gun. Though, I would absolutely would like to, kill him purely for the gun. So let's try and break this, just break this. Maybe something will come for it. I don't know. Aha. Please tell me. I didn't know there was a soul blade area here. Ooh. Okay, so get rid of this. I want this. Okay. Maybe there's something out the back. I don't know. It's away, mate. Get me through. Okay, that's the way out. So he has a gun. I can most definitely try and kill him to get the gun, but it may be like extremely bloody dangerous. Ooh! Really? Come on, just fight him! You've got the bloody fucking hatchet! There we go. Bloody hell. And I got nothing from that. Of course I didn't. Oh no, we do. We get something. Okay. We can actually scavenge this dude. So this murder wasn't entirely unnecessarily. Oh, guns. Guns and ammo. Guns and ammo, yes please. I am wounded though. I'm severely wounded. Okay. I think it's time to go home. I mean, I'm running to the exit though. Not sure what you can see is running over here. I mean, it's not like he got shot or hatched to the face. He just got beaten a few times, so... He should be fine, technically. There's a bit up there. I have to check this out before we go. I just noticed that. Let's go up. There we go. I didn't see this before. I actually have to go and check this out. I mean, if there is just even the slightest chance of this being something here. Not much, really. I just, split the scene, I suppose. I think this will do for now. Okay, let's run to the exit. I can literally do a dual wielding of a pistol and a hatchet. That's pretty cool. Alright, time to go home. We've got 5 bullets. I mean, we can at least start defending ourselves again, which is probably great. But Bruno is not having a great time. We may actually, we may be able to, I don't know, but we may be able to now sell a few things at the market and get some medicines, food, I don't know. Okay, we're here. Probably have been raided again, knowing my luck. Calm down, you're doing okay. I know you're wounded. But just a few hits to the face. Right, so we've been raided and broke into our shelter and stole our things. Oh, Jesus. God damn it, they stole my shotgun! The one thing I wanted to go and sell. Alright. You're broken, I can do nothing. Okay, sweet. I suppose let's end today then, because if there's nothing I can do, there's nothing I can do. But that does... God damn it, let's stay in. Day 41. Let's see if he's still broken. Bruno committed... Oh, dear lord. Bruno committed suicide. We found Who found Bruno dead? That's my question. Who found him dead? There's no one left. We found Bruno dead. He couldn't take it any longer and took his own life. We've been raided as well. Okay, so they may have found it. Oh. You didn't make it. Thank you for telling me. I had no clue I didn't make it. You survived for only for 41 days? I think you did a bloody great job for my first time, if I don't say so myself. God damn it. Alright, that's, Yes, I suppose that... Oh, this is my entire history, isn't it? Difficult choice. We robbed the defenseless elderly people. Our neighbor's children asked for medication for her. We had a little we had with them. The hungry children. The children had helped earlier. They came to ask us for some food. But we couldn't help them. What's this? Day 9. Buffalo died. Buffalo was killed for all looking for supplies. Oh yeah, he got shot, didn't he? Then over here we have... A sniper's victim. Our neighbor's brother got wounded by a sniper bullet. Roman helped carry him to safety. Okay. Then over there we have... Buried alive. A shell hit a nearby tenement. And some people were trapped under the rubble. Marco helped to pull them out. And then Marco died. Marco was killed while looking for supplies. Oh yeah. And over here, what do we have? Day 29, helping each other. We helped the man get medication for his father. I mean, we did a lot of great things. We just had to resort to banditry a few times. Then the plea for help. Our neighbor felt unsafe and asked us to help her board up the windows. We did that. Over there we have... Day 33, Roman died. Roman was killed while looking for supplies. That was at the beginning of this episode, I believe. Then there we have day... 36. Marin has left us. Marin abandoned our shelter and did not return. Then over there we have... Oh dear lord. Day 41. We lost Bruno. Bruno couldn't take it anymore and committed suicide. That was our journey. That was our entire journey. It was pretty okay in the beginning. At the end it was just dark. Holy damn. Sadly, Puffley died. Will his family come back to Porgon to visit his grave one day, or would it be too painful to remind him what they had gone through? Do the dead even care? For all his effort, Marco was rewarded with a shallow grave. Maybe his wife and daughters will find it someday, on the condition that they manage to survive the persecutions themselves. As so many other tough-as-nailed guys, Roman didn't make it. His motivation will remain unknown to his buddies, and some of them still think he betrayed them. One night, Marin left the shelter, taking the extra figure he had mentioned with him. He disappeared without a trace, and after having lost all hope, Bruno tied the noose around his neck. Wow, let's start again. After having lost all hope, Bruno tied the noose around his neck. His last thoughts were of his lost friend and of what could have been but wasn't meant to be. So this game is just dark as shit. Okay, holy damn. Yes. So, wow, that was definitely this war of mine. This was... In the end, it took a very dark turn suddenly, and then things just... Well, basically, it started as a tiny, small ball rolling down a hill, and in the end, it was just a fucking catastrophe. So, yes, this is actually the end of it. So, this was... Then, I mean, we finished the game in this last episode. So, I actually did enjoy this game. Like, even though it's probably not the best to record for me. Like, I mean, I recorded it, and it's a bunch of fun. It may not have been the best for me to record. I mean, there's a lot of, like, thinking, just waiting, and skipping, and... That kind of thing. But all in all, it's a very, very good game, actually. Also very, very, very dark, which is pretty cool. So, yes, with all that said, as per usual, I hope you did enjoy this episode and this entire series as a whole. Because if you did, please like, subscribe, do whatever you want. Go and check out my Twitter and Twitch down in the description below. And there's also a link to my Discord where all the bullshit happens. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye!